time to get to know the pH twins. So, bio pH plus and minus, 100% organic certified pH adjustment, microbe friendly. So there's a few reasons why you'd want to use pH adjustment with Biobizz. It's not essential to adjust your pH when you're using our light mix or all mix products. There's a little bit of lime in the soil that's going to buffer the pH. The microbial life in the soil will adjust the pH itself. But if you're looking for professional results, if you're really pushing for yield, if you want to make sure that your nutrient is as available as it possibly can be, give the pH products a try. So the selling points of our pH products over others is that they're non-aggressive liquids. You're not going to burn yourself with these products. You're not going to burn your clothes. You're not going to burn your plants. You're not going to burn your carpet with them. That's a big selling point for a lot of growers. The other key benefit is that they're microbe friendly. pH down is usually a phosphoric acid, which can unbalance your NPK because you're adding phosphor to your solution. And it also knocks back the microbial life. It's not very friendly to the microbes. Ours is a citric base. No effect on the NPK, it's not going to unbalance your solution. It's microbe friendly. And then the pH up is a humic acid. So not only is it friendly to microbes, but it's also going to assist with nutrient uptake. Regular pH up is either a hydrogen peroxide or a potassium hydroxide. You cannot use that with organics because it kills all the microbial life that's in the substrate. It kills bacteria, basically. So BioPH Plus is the only way to adjust your pH up if you're growing organically. BioPH Down is great for hydro growers because it's a concentrated formula. 10 mil in 100 litres will lower your pH by half a point on the pH scale. So it's not too far off where phosphoric acid is. BioPH Up, a little bit less concentrated, but then it's a much more friendly solution. 10 mil in 100 litres is going to raise your pH 0.1 on the scale. So you need to use a little bit more of the pH up, but it's a humic, so it's only going to have benefits to the plants. The Biobizz nutrient line is acidic because it's an organic product. So it's naturally acidic. That's normally going to bring your pH down. Now you want to try and bring it into the range of 6 to 6.4, say, for soil. So if your tap water is already acidic and you put our nutrients in there, it's going to bring it even further down, and you're going to want to use the pH Plus to bring it up. For growers that are using Biobizz, it's maybe more likely you're going to need the up rather than the down, unless your tap water is particularly alkali. So if your tap water is coming out at 7 or 7.5 and you add your nutrients, if it doesn't quite bring it down into that 6 to 6.4 range, use a little bit of the pH down to bring it back into that range. Biobizz pH is one of the essentials for using Biobizz on cocoa. As we've said in previous videos, cocoa hasn't got the same microbial life as soil has, so you really need to make sure that the pH is in the range where you're getting maximum nutrient availability, which is 6 to 6.4. So if you're going to use the Biobizz range in cocoa, it's essential that you use the BioPH adjusters as well as Activera and the CalMag.